My reservations were that there was going to be money spent on creating an exchange when we don't even have the requirements or rules or regulations that are being given by the federal government. How are we going to be spending taxpayer dollars right now when we're playing let's figure this out on our own because we don't have that kind of information from the federal government?